I'm very happy to be able to say a few words to all of you on the occasion of the 25th anniversary of Janashakthi Life. As you all know, I started Janashakthi Life when I was almost 65 years old. And at first, I was very reluctant and nervous about the idea of starting an insurance company, because there were already in the field so many of the giants like Sri Lanka Insurance, Selinco, Union Assurance and the NIC. So I knew that competition would be very tough and the beginning was going to be very hard. But I had faith in myself and faith in my many customers whom I had made along the way. I took the first step in 1992 and registered the company and got on with the preliminaries. I chose the name and logo in consultation with our advertising advisor, the late Mr. Algama, who helped us a great deal in all our work. I believe that our name and logo are among the best. I had to do everything else myself. I had no one to help me, particularly since my children were abroad. They were studying in the UK at the time. I designed all the policies myself, and the only assistance I sought was to go to the actuary to work out the premiums. KPMG were our secretaries and accountants, and they helped us a great deal to set the company on its feet. However, we then had one big hurdle to cross. We had to find the capital. The capital was only 25 million rupees. It seems a small amount at this time, but 25 years ago, and especially to us, it was a huge sum, and we did not know what we were to do. We had no money at all. But I was very fortunate. When I was walking along the street one day, a friend of mine, Mr. S.K. Vikramasinghe, who was the chairman of CIC, crossed me on the street. And he said, "Chandra, what are you doing nowadays?" So I said, "I'm trying to start an insurance company." He just said, "I will invest 10 million in your company," and he walked away. So that was my first piece of good fortune. I then went to my friends at NDB, CIC, the Merchant Bank, the Bank of Ceylon, all of whom helped us by investing, and they were all big names, which made everybody jealous of us. We also issued debentures to the public, who seemed to have great faith in us, because we ended up with 175 million and not 25 million. And so we were very proud of ourselves and it gave us a good start. Our motto has been, let us light the lamp of insurance in every home. And we strive to work towards that. Overall, I think we have come a long way, considering that we started really as a one-man show, competing with giants like SLIC, Selinco, and Union Assurance, whom I have mentioned before. We had a lot of unfair competition and opposition, but we overcame all that. Now we are a company to be reckoned with. And much of this is due to the excellence and above all to the loyalty of our staff. In that we are blessed, and to them we are deeply grateful. My wish is to see that Janashakthi caters to people from all walks of life and not only to the rich. Most importantly, we should be seen as a company which is concerned about its staff. I am very grateful to all of you for having given me this wonderful opportunity to speak to you after a 25-year journey. I wish you all the best and many years of faithful service to Janashakthi. Thank you very much.